I'm Dr. Pallavi, IVF specialist at Nova Fertility Center, Tamram. In this video, I'm going to talk about where we have to advise donor eggs and donor sperms and donor embryos. Coming to donor eggs, where we can advise, in which conditions we have to advise donor eggs. In case of female partner, they are having very less number of eggs, that is a poor ovarian reserve, we can advise donor eggs. If their age is more than 40 years, having less eggs, we can advise donor eggs. So more than 40 years, usually they will have some chromosomal abnormalities. So if they are having some less number of eggs, directly we can advise donor eggs. Sometimes if female partner having some genetic disorder where they can transmit that particular genetic disorder to their babies, so we can advise instead of using their own eggs, we can advise donor eggs to prevent the transmission of that particular genetic disorder. If a female partner underwent any chemotherapy, surgical surgeries in the past, so they will have less ovarian reserve. In that particular condition also, we can advise donor eggs. Coming to donor sperms, where we can advise donor sperms? If a patient is having non-obstructive azoospermia, that is the production of sperms will be very less, they will have nil count of sperms in the semen. In that particular condition, we can advise donor sperms IUI. We can ask for donor sperms. We can use those sperms for IUI procedure. And if they are having some hereditary disorders and they are transferring the same disorder to their babies, still we can avoid taking their own sperms, and we can take healthy sperms from the donor, and we can transfer, we can use for IUI. If obstructive azoospermia, ideally we can advise some surgical procedures to retrieve to take sperms from the testis, but some people not affordable, they are not able to financially not affordable to do those procedures, still we can advise a donor sperms, and the donor sperms can be used for IUI. It is a simple procedure. Coming to donor embryos, where we can use donor embryos? Usually both partners, male and female partners, both are having some problems. Like a female partner is having less number of eggs, and male partner is having less number of sperms. In that particular conditions, we can give option of donor embryos to give good success rate of pregnancy.